the power
of the Holy Spirit has come upon you.
And you will be my witnesses. Woo!
Above all kingdoms, above all thrones, above all wonders the world has ever known, above all wealth and treasures of the earth, there's no way to measure what you're worth.
World Youth Day 2008, Sydney, Australia. Give me!
Menise, what kind of Christian are you? You do not know much about Jesus? And then this Christian answered and said, I do not know all the theological questions about Jesus, but one thing I know, that Jesus has touched my life. One thing I know, I was a drunkard, now I don't drink, I'm very sober. One thing I know, I used to beat up my wife and children when I came back home late in the night. This I don't do again. One thing I know, I used to be a thief, I used to be violent, I am no longer a thief, I am no longer violent, and this I know Jesus has done for me.
Every nation, every tribe, come together to worship you. In your presence we delight, and we will follow to the ends of the earth. Follow. receive the power from the Holy Spirit.
Of the youth of the Pope, it was amazing, the energy. It was really touching to see young people that excited about the Holy Father, because you don't think that young people would get excited about things like that, but it was really amazing to see the reception of the Holy Father.
The Pope spoke about having one mission is better than having a thousand options, and I think that is really true for a lot of young people. We have so much in front of us, but it's hard to choose and pick what direction to take. I think I know for me, all of World Youth Day has really helped guide me towards a better future.
Well, I hope that many of them are in different places in their spiritual life, and that all of them will advance in their spiritual life. God bless you.